The brown patina on the surface of the sculpture is not only a reminder of the oil which covers the body of a spider and keeps it from sticking to its own web, but also protects it from the weather.